We pied our managers. At work, it was funny the way they looked after getting pied in their faces.